Hello friends, welcome back to another video. This is going to be like a short update, I guess. So I have some stuff I own. Where's that there? Get out of here, man. So yeah, I just did some things. I put all my German items in here, you can see. So I put my, you know, my German helmet in here. You know, my gas can. Also, something about this I recognise also is that it's green. You can see kind of, it's kind of green on camera. That's not because of the darkness or anything, but in real life, if you look carefully, it is actually green. It looks grey, but it is green. My mess tin and my cantinas have a bee in it, but I don't have it in here yet. Then you have my allied stuff. You've got my Vietnam M67, I think. Water bottle. You then got, if you can see that in the background, it's a gas mask. I think it's a British gas mask. You got my original M37 Soviet pouches. I'm hoping to do a Soviet impression soon. You've got my British webbing belt here. Then got the British side cap and the American helmet. So yeah, just a quick update on, you know, the stuff I have and stuff. Hopefully I'm going to be getting my Soviet cap badge soon. It's going to be a green one, not a red one. So it's like, I think it's M1940 or 1939, I think. So yeah, I don't know yet. But yeah, hope you guys stay safe. Peace out.